Well, well, well. Hello, everybody. Hello, hello, hello. Okay. Oui.
Hello.
Hello.
And hello.
We are going to be getting doing something older. We are going to be playing some Hydrophobia today. So, let's go ahead and get this party started. As we know, and this party's getting crazy. Let's rock. Oh yes, let's rock. Okay. My thing went a little wonky there because it went from streaming to recording. So let's go ahead and get started.
Uninterrupted coverage of the Queen of the World's 10th anniversary celebrations. The so-called Party of the Century is being watched eagerly around the globe as we wait anxiously for NanoCell's historic
little sister
took
pictures of her puppies.
Hope for a better future. Hope of feeding the countless billions left in desperation
for
the ever-rising tide of the global population flood. Earlier, we caught up with NanoCell's CEO, John Bolton, to discuss the enormous responsibility his company now carries on its shoulders.
An animal is content with mere survival, but a human being is not. Existence alone is not enough. We have to feel we are worthy of it. We have to know that we serve a greater purpose. And that is the gift NanoCell wants to give back to the world.
Oh yeah. Roy the Donkey.
My system just went down. Anything I should know about?
The Party of the Century is happening on your doorstep, and you're staying at home?
I'm gonna check on the network.
people do their jobs for a change.
Well, there's no harm in checking, is there, Scoot?
Fine. I'm too busy to argue with you.
Where are you?
I'm just by the security post in D-Sal.
D-Sal? What are you doing down there?
I'm working so that you can have the night off.
Scoot, I don't need a night off.
What the hell?
Who's
Jenny?
Scoot, you?
Of course it's me. Are you okay? Can you move?
I think so.
Well, now would be a good time.
Jesus! Where am I?
The hull is breached. A-deck is flooding.
A-deck? What am I doing on A-deck?
We're checking their eyes are.
How did this happen?
All I know is the ship was attacked.
Attacked?
The Shuttle Plaza. You could get to that prediction there. Oh, go quickly. Console.
Master, I need to use that console. Hey! He's dead! Yates is dead!
What?
The monitors! There's some kind of sick message!
Listen, it's been broadcast all over the ship. I'll look into it. Just get the heart program and get the hell out of there.
Hell, what's going on?
Oh, shit.
Bad point is this isn't even hydrophobia prophecy. This is the first one. This
Summit.
Is more hydrophobia.
I'm okay.
Prophecy.
The door won't open. I can't
the
get out.
The access circuits are fried. You'll have to hack the emergency release.
This is not even kosher.
massive pressure buildup down there. Move fast, Kate. Run!
Is this happening?
What the hell became this? Oh. I know it's called hydrophobia.
Well, the man upstairs is like you. You got Italy below security control. You just need to find a way up.
Damn it. It's not gonna be easy.
Something. It looks like a frequency key. It's a Mavi E-Vision program. Let's see if I can decode it.
Well, this isn't gonna be... This is gonna be interesting.
am I supposed to do?
For the terrace. The code for the local door controls. It's embedded in the file.
How long have they been planning this?
Goddamn engineers! Move it!
Yeah, because the whole damn building's not on fire there, jackass. My hero.
Chief, are you okay?
Took your time, idiot.
Look, there were complications. The terrorists.
Engineers blame complications. Officers get the job done. Now, maybe you want to tell me what the hell's going on with your security system.
It's been compromised, sir. I need to have your console. Otherwise, neither of us are going anywhere.
Well, Junior, be my guest. More complications?
Oh, Christ, Kate. I gotta make it easy for him.
Damn. This is not simple.
Security level 1. That should unlock the main access routes.
Oh, my hero. Now, you better get off this deck. Go to the shuttle plaza. You should be able to get there with your level 1 access.
Wait! Where are you going?
To find a weapon. Somebody has to take back this ship, and I can do without any more complications.
Son of a bitch!
Blanking, Kate. We don't need that super strength prick. We just need to get off this deck. So, back to the Shuttle Plaza. Then we're out of here.
Right. Okay.
Damn, I'd be scared of water too at this point.
You're so close now, Kate. When you get to the plaza, take the emergency stairwell to the upper deck. I need to have a talk.
To the plaza! They've encrypted it!
Check the bodies for a frequency key.
No! The frequency key! It's not here! It's somewhere in the loading bays!
Bollocks!
Listen, Scoot. You've done enough for me already. You need to get off A-Deck. I'll be okay.
Don't even think about it. You're my responsibility and I'm staying. Now wait, I think I've found a route to the loading bay. You're not gonna like it, but just check your map.
Oh, God.
Avatar Award unlocked. What the hell? What the hell would be an Avatar Award?
An LP4?
Finally, a lucky break. Okay, ammo?
Just, summit rounds. Great.
Yeah, this is kind of interesting. How am I supposed to get past that? Yeah, what was the point of giving me away? There is not to do that. I can do that. That'd have made shit so much simpler, no.
Jesus, Goon. You could have warned me.
Hey, I've got two balls. Also, and neither of them are crisp.
Right. I've got the frequency key. It looks like the cipher's nearby.
That's going to be interesting. Well, ooh. I gotta get to the door over here that I can.
Oh, that's the same way I went. Never mind.
This is not even kosher.
Scoot, are the engines running?
But it doesn't even make sense. If the non-Fusians wanted to shut them down, we would have done it by now. Wait a second. That's why they were guarding the cyclic converter. To protect the engines.
We're just adding more water.
I guess trying to relieve pressure. Or some shit.
I don't know.
It gets worse. Oh, Kate, you better see this. Follow to the CCTV module. Check the console, quick. There's a camera above you. Cycle the feeds.
Righteousness is everlasting life, but the wages of sin are death. Those whose minds are not suited to a pure state of existence should perish and be condemned to mix again with their original clay. With how much truth great cities
oh, great, it's psychopath.
The graves of mankind.
The electricity! Highlight the door and open it, quickly! There's water behind it! Open it now, girl! Oh, you did it, girl! You saved him! Good luck, wee man! Whoa, the psycho converters are overloading! I can't help it, that asshole!
You killed the power surge!
Ah, jackpot! I keep moving before you look changes. Shit!
Motherfuckers. Well, this isn't going to be easy. Oh, this is not even kosher. There we go. Thank you.
That one looks a damn mess. I don't know. I'm gonna figure that out because I got the way I gotta to get through. That one's not gonna be easy. Let's see what we got going on. Oh, it's not even close. Time for round 300. This is not that easy. Well, I got 2 out of 3, that's not. Okay. God mode, we should go. Nope. This is the most... Come on. It's gotta be doable. Now I see why people get carpal tunnel. I'm trying to figure out what the hell I'm supposed to do. I don't know what I'm supposed to do, because this is just a pain in my ass.
Got time for you all. Fuck off. Bye-bye.
Looking.
pressure's building.
Come on.
Go. I mean, you want to do this, you can go fucking ahead. I don't want to do this. Not with this crappy gun. Oh crap, myself. This gun that's not a gun. It looks like a gun, but it's no trial with supplies. Fucking.
Mines? What are they up to?
Trying to protect the VFDs by the looks of it. Guess that little stunt with the cycle converter's got their attention.
Yeah, right. It's still going to be so quick. Thank you.
Okay, so it gives me a 30-second timer, but... There we go. Now what? Okay, I got it. There we go. Oh, it looks like I had to go up there anyways, so that works out, I guess.
Door's jammed. Can you get an angle on the camera behind it?
Can't even get in there. this work?
The remaining DFDs are in the room opposite.
You were setting a mine, just like the others.
Aye, to protect the DFDs like I told you.
Or to keep people out of the loading bays.
Maybe. Maybe they're trying to contain the survivors, stop them escaping.
Yeah. Well, maybe they don't want anyone discovering what their real plan is.
You are right. The loading bays are crawling on Malthusians. Wait a minute. Yeah, right. Perfect. When you take out the remaining VFDs, it'll draw the bastards out of there.
You catch on pretty fast, Scoop. How do I get back out? Got it.
Isn't that where I just Oh, it didn't even make me do it. Thank you. Thank you, hydrophobia god.
By 52%, but our friends in the loading bay haven't emerged.
Damn it! What's so important about the loading bays?
At least we slowed the ship down. Then more we can do. It's time to get back to Plan A and get off this deck. Shit! Find the manual overlay valve to drain the water! Quickly!
Didn't even turn my mother. Damn camera.
Side.
Now it's gonna let me move my thing.
Listen, Kate, the loading bay is crawling with Malthusians. Keep your head down in there. Stay out of sight.
Ow.
Okay, how the fuck am I supposed to do that one? What the fuck is up with this one, dude? That just looks like a bunch of squiggly ass lines.
With unique, refreshing margarita-inspired flavors, made with real lime juice from concentrate and agave nectar.
Click okay. Truly Hard Seltzer Beverage Company. This is not going to be an easy game. I have now found something more. I don't understand. This one's not gonna be like the other. Figured the hack was gonna be failed.
Mm-hmm.
It doesn't help that the last one is like totally different than the rest of them.
Baby, you can do this. No. Say bye bye to him, everybody. Boom. Bitch.
Almost there now, Kate. Just need to find a way through and get the cipher for the shuttle plaza. Then we can finally get you off this pit.
Yeah, before anybody asks, I guess I'm playing four deer games now at the moment. That's just, I'm playing stuff I can find. at the moment, but I do plan on actually going for longer. I just haven't figured out what I want to play yet. Thinking about something, might be something a little like,
Company! Shit, kid, the Malthusians are here!
Skid! Get out of there!
No! Not yet! I don't even know I'm here!
Skid! Just leave now! I'll be right behind you!
Listen to your boss! There's a cipher in there and...
I'm thinking maybe a,
Get out of there.
No. Not yet. Don't even
Resident
know
Evil
here.
Marathon
Skid,
game.
Just leave now.
I don't know.
I'll be right behind you.
Listen to your boss. There's a cipher in there and that'll get you into the shuttle plaza. You need to find it.
I've been debating what I'm looking like next, but I haven't really thought of what I actually want to play next.
Malthusians occupied. Now find that cipher and get back to the plaza.
do.
No, literally, I'm debating. I was playing something that. No, I'm wanting to do a Resident Evil in a marathon. But I haven't debated if I'm going to yet or not. Okay, so I'm gonna guess Cypher is somewhere in the freaking room. That's literally the only thing I can guess.
okay? Like, we just need to get you back to the plaza. You'll be able to get to the emergency stairwell from there.
There we go.
Oh shit! Kate, they're coming this way.
Hold up, we're on Act 3. How many freaking acts are there? There's only three acts. Holy shit. We're gonna be done with this game today.
Be okay, don't worry about me. I'll meet you up top.
Scout!
There's no time, Kate.
Oh, come on!
Maybe. Wait a minute, is that a new gun? Are they finally giving me a new toy? Thank you.
I did that to myself. Seriously, so pretty much what we're doing is heading back right where we started. Okay, so this one's gonna be a bitch mode activated. Okay. Well, we are pretty much done, other than I think we're done with this almost. It's a good thing. Out of all the games I've played, I think my system needs this game to work. But I can't blame it. I hate this game. Just the same. How do I get the fuck out of this? Bloody fuck. Difficult one. Literally, because I got. I don't know how much of this game left. Yeah, do these kind of games. Finally, when I get the rhythm of it, somewhat. Come on. Get rid of this jackass for, come on. Bye-bye. This might be one of the most difficult things I can do on these games because my fingers twitch, so it's kind of not that easy for me to try to do this. Thank you. I'm pretty sure I'm close to the end of this game. Kind of sucks, but there's I have to take a break from longer games at the moment. Literally, it's perfect. this, even stuff like this is starting to frustrate me, and this is supposed to be a decently long platform. You know what would be nice if they gave you a tool? If you sit here and did enough of these without a heck. If I can't get this, I'm gonna mine it. I don't even know if it saves automatically. If it does. Come on. Literally, this is the last one I gotta do. And then I am. Well. This is the last. Just die already. I'm gonna unalive you. Get over here. Come on. Pick your damn. Bye bye. An easy way to do this. Let me turn my heater off real quick so I can let it get cooled off. Interesting game. Not long enough. One, two, it's kind of it. These are. Oh, God, I was on it. Oh, the hacking mechanics on this are so fucking broken. Literally, the hacking mechanic is still broken on this computer.
carpal tunnel.
What makes this one even worse? You have to be, this one you're, unlike the other ones, you have to be exactly precise.
Seriously? He's up. Thank you. Not. More ammo at the moment. Come on, lock the fucking key.
Let's move that over so I can concentrate. Chair up so you can actually hear me still. Even though all you're really going to get from me right now at the moment is damn. This game makes me crack my knuckles more than Carter got killed.
Thanks.
Oh yes.
The queen of the world,
what
shows
is going on?
That mankind can survive.
The real world is dying, Officer Bailey. Slowly, painfully. We have the power to end the agony of billions of people forever. Shouldn't we act?
You sick bitch.
You can die only once. We each owe a debt to God, and those who pay today are free from debt tomorrow.
Those who
resist to pay theirs.
Go to hell!
Citizens of the Queen of the World. Soon it will be time for each of you to make your own choice. Choose wisely.
Mila, she's behind everything. She spoke of the Malthusians on board.
Rapid fire round. We're not doing too bad, I mean. Other than the game wants to keep fucking. For some reason, my shit does not like this game.
Aim the explosives for the real targets. She's heading this way, so stay alert.
No.
My computer. No, I can't. I don't like this game. And I don't think my kids like this game either. Shit. Yeah, I'll be glad when this game is over, because I don't think my computer is liking this game too much. This is the only damn game I know of that causes shit. Well, it doesn't, I mean, I don't know. Alright, figure out a way to get the fuck out of here. Damn. Okay, there's gotta be a way to go up. God damn. Come on, come on, come on. Hallelujah. How the hell am I supposed to do this? Oh, I see. Yeah, I'm not using buttons. I'm not. Yep, it's gonna start tripping. My computer does not like this game.
Okay. It has to be.
My computer likes this game as much as I do. Thank you. Holy bloody batshit. I thought I was done with this fucking hacking bullshit. I can do this. Literally. So much damn hacking in this one. Rescue Scoot. Damn, is that it? Thank you. Wow. If I can skip this. Yep. Yeah, I don't think my computer really liked this game. So thank God we're done with it. I thought there was going to be more to it, but... Okay. We are going to switch to the other screen.
Go ahead and pick this down real quick.
Well, well. That was Hydrophobia.
To be truthfully honest, I have no clue on what I'm going to play next.
I'm thinking about playing some actually Destiny 2. But we will see. We will see. Tomorrow. But for now, guys, I'm in this box. Just going to take a nap. Before I gotta go to work. Like I said, I was thinking this was going to be a lot longer, but it was not as long as I thought it was going to be. So yeah, we will definitely be starting... We will be starting Destiny 2 tomorrow. And after we do Destiny, which I don't know how long it actually is, we might get into some Warframe. But for now, remember guys, follow if you watch and watch if you follow. But for now, this box is definitely going to go take a nap. So for now, this is Dante wishing you all a good day. A good night and a good evening. Now, this is Dante. Sign out. You all have a good night. Good day. And I will see you all tomorrow. Bye bye, everybody. Bye bye. Yahoo. It's not gonna work, is it? There we go. Bye bye, everybody. We're gonna have fun with some of these buttons tomorrow, too, by the way. There's a lot of them. Bye-bye, everybody.